And I need everybody to come out to these dots, and you and a partner get on the dots.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, I'm still waiting for batteries.
I need you and a partner to get on the dot together. Come on. So,
thank you, Claire.
You don't have a partner, raise your hand. Partner, you're going to copy whatever they do. You can jog, you can dance, you can do anything you want to. The other person has to copy.
Flip-flops.
Right. I want y'all to get creative with it now and have a little bit of fun. Remember, we're little kids. So.
How old are we today?
Today, we're in sixth grade. Let's say that.
Oh, sixth graders, they would not do it.
Ten. Can we be four?
Third grade.
Third grade, they would not care, would they?
Third grade.
So let's go. What happened to our music? Didn't check the music, huh? It's probably on mute. I don't know what's. I can't hold the camera and do that at the same time.
All right. Y'all had a little bit of fun with that?
Yeah.
Oh, Joe. No music, disaster. Gerard's 10 minutes late. You think you're getting the virus?
I think so.
Go home.
One group here and then one group right here. And we're going to have a race.
And I've got to talk to you about that on the video.
All right. We're going to have a race.
You might be contagious.
To this green line that's coming across right here. And y'all get an hour long to it. You plan to come back and tag your partner that's next in line. You're just going to have a race to see who can win. What? You're going to do the greatest power ball. You're going to still power ball. All right, so get in the line, get ready.
From blue line or green line?
Yeah, you come back and tag your partner. All right, y'all ready?
Go! Oh, look at that. She's good. Oh, look at that. I think somebody's done that before. Look at that. Oh! get it.
That group wins. All right. Y'all caught your breath back? Everybody? Okay. I need everyone to go over to the mats over here. Come on, let's go. Just light jog. Don't have to.
I'd rather do this again.
Stay away from him. He may be contagious. We don't want to get another stomach.
Hey, slap it in. I need everybody. I need y'all to be groups, man. And I need y'all to just get the line down there.
I have one suggestion. That's upside down. Could you just get everybody to flip it over? Yeah, that's much better. Now we have a map.
We're about to get into some fun now, people. We're going to get into some bridges. Bye. The very first one I want y'all to do is called the wrestler's bridge. What you do is you get down, lay down on the mat.
Grab your ankles, or if you can't, grab your shoes. I want you to get up on your head just like this. And hold it. You don't have to hold it for very long, but
if y'all can go in groups, you know, your partner can go, and then y'all just alternate. All right, y'all ready? Or do y'all need another demonstration? Is that the first?
Okay, we're little kids. We're in third grade. You tell them to alternate, that's not going to work. So talk to them like they're little kids.
All right. After one person does it, you get up.
Okay, as in the kid that had his hand on his head? You go first, right? You know, you have to be real specific. Okay, say that.
So, kid with your hand on your head, you go first. When they get done, your partner will go next.
You see, just face this way.
You need a spot.
You know, I'm on the spot.
All right.
We probably.
And I'll be sure whenever they go, to give them a good spot.
It would be very hard to hurt yourself unless you already have a messed up back. This is pretty safe. I can't believe y'all can't hold your ankles and do that.
All right.
Yeah, now the other side has to.
Has everybody done it?
No.
All right.
Kill him real quick.
No hurt.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. You don't think you can do that?
Come on, Rick. You got it, Rick.
I see Rick.
Come on, Rick. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Flexibility.
There you go. All right.
You'll never pass as a fourth grader.
All right.
I lost that flexibility a long time. I never had it, so you can't.
Everybody's done it? Okay. The next one is a lot like that one. But what you do is whenever you're going, you try and put your hands on the mat and just extend. Just
look at that. Wow.
That's all you got to do. It's that simple.
I'm impressed. It helps if you look at the mat when you do it. Come on, let's see some stunts here. Reach over your head, over your shoulders. Stu is awesome. Oh, very nice. Dylan's not, he's got flexibility too. Jordy should be good at this. He's got the body built for it. Look, Joe is flexible. What do you know?
Woo!
Very nice.
All right. Next, I want y'all to get in that same position again, but I want y'all all to line up in a line this way. And I want y'all, when you get up there, you just walk down a little ways down the mat. Go individually, one at a time. Rick, I want you to start us off though.
Oh boy.
Okay. That's
He's fine. Got shoulder injury, probably not a good idea.
Lay down right here.
Be glad we're not having just races in this, huh?
I'd follow my head.
Still there. Come on, Sleep. You got it.
This degree?
You got this.
See if he can make it to the next square.
There you go. Come on, Stu. All right. Stu, you good. You good. There you go. Hey, how about y'all try and put your feet and just kind of
very good.
That way
very good.
Yeah, hey, definitely. Yeah, feet first. There you go.
You and Rick both need to not do it. He had elbow surgery, was it?
There you go.
Oh, wow.
There you go. Hey, that's good. That's good.
It's probably easier to go toward your feet than toward your head.
All right.
Nice.
Let's go. There
you
go. He
is awesome.
Well, hey, how about from Joe over, everybody else get on this side of the mat, and I want y'all to try and walk this way.
There you go.
There you go. Rick, you're not, you can't do it?
Okay, that's fine.
You can't.
No, he's recovering from surgery. He don't need to be trying.
No.
Too big a risk.
Jordan, why don't you go down there for me? That way this group isn't so big.
Look at that flexibility. He looks like a spider going down the road. Just, doesn't he? It's like green beans, so good. That's funny. Yeah, she's recovering from an injury. I sure hope the camera's not picking that up.
Okay.
They're just kidding, folks. They're just kidding.
It's okay.
Towards your feet. Oh, she gave up too quick.
Has everybody gone for it? All right, next, we're just going to bridge up kind of like that, and we're going to pick one foot up off the ground. We're going to go, get up, just stick one leg out just like that, hold it. I'll try and hold it for about 8 to 10 seconds.
Oh, wow. Well.
That's fine. You know.
That's fine.
You might want to tuck your shirts in.
Yeah, you might want to tuck your shirts in. But now, from Devin over, I'm going to go get on this side. Everybody else trying it on this side. Don't go more than one person at a time.
So like you going in the
shirt. All right, let's go. Come on, man.
Yeah, since they're not walking, they can do it this way. Okay. Point to toes. Point to toe.
There you go.
Look at the floor. Oh, wow. Devin, you are so flexible.
There you go. All right.
You should have been a gymnast. You should have been a gymnast. You're flexible. Really, really flexible.
And if you have, if y'all
you have the body type.
And y'all thought it was pretty easy.
Oh, look at Joe. Mean Joe.
Hey, now if you did it and you thought you did it pretty well, I want you to alternate your feet and go with your other foot. All right, anybody gonna try? Lonzo, you did that pretty easy. Stu, I know I saw you doing it. So just pick up your other leg that you didn't use.
I can just go on just my hand.
There you go.
It's like you gotta come up under
yourself. Look at that, look at that. He is a third grader. He is a third grader.
Just leave the opposite one that you didn't use. Yeah, just leave it up. All right.
Next, we're going to
get to the splits, everybody's favorite. We're going to stretch a little bit now. All right. I want everybody to get some room and sit down on the ground. We gotta stretch first. Alright, first I want y'all to V your legs out like this. I want you to reach down and try and touch your toes. There you go. Try and put your face on the floor if you can.
Look, look at how flexible he is.
Look at Dan.
That's amazing.
I don't want y'all to stretch too much towards where it hurts. Just get a nice comfortable stretch, you know.
Just don't bounce. Yeah, just don't bounce.
All right. Y'all felt like that was pretty good, huh? Next. All right, next I want y'all to put your right leg out in front of you, your strong leg. And put your other, put your foot right next to your knee, kind of make a figure four. And just reach down and try to touch your toe.
Devin, were you a gymnast?
No, I'm a
There you go. All right, alternate legs.
Don't worry, Devin.
All right, everybody stand up. Next, we're gonna actually attempt the splits. Now, you don't have to go so far that it hurts. Just go as far as you can. You know, I can get about right there. That's about as far as probably most of us move can. But if
look
you
at
can,
him.
There you go.
I can still do it, folks. I still do my split.
There you go. I was going to try and go for about 5 seconds.
Well, no, but he's already taken first place. Let's see who can take second place.
Yeah,
there's. She's doing the Chinese split, and then he did the American split, which is front to back, which is what usually you see cheerleaders do. That's a Chinese split. This is the American split.
There you go. All right.
We're American.
I want everybody to change whichever one you just did. If you did the Chinese, I want you to try the American split this time.
If you're in third grade,
Chinese.
If they're in third grade, how many will be successful?
More than this.
Most of them, yes.
More than this.
And look, this is the first time they get to beat the teacher. Isn't that nice? They really like to beat the teacher. Got 1 minute.
Next, everybody, I want y'all to get on the floor. Go ahead and start off on the floor and just try and do this, whichever split you want. You can choose the American or the Chinese. There you go. Just be comfortable.
Actually, you look not bad. Yeah.
There you go. All right, I want y'all to switch whichever foot's in front.
And we're switching teachers.
All right,
Let me stop it. Just you, this is too small an area for us to play in. They're going to get hurt. Let's play on these two basketball. I mean, this basketball court, this half from here to here. Just a bunch of people just push that mat all the way to the wall, and then they can play. Use the blue lines on the basketball court right here. Grab the cones. Move those jerseys off. Because when you take 200-pound men and put them in a very small area, they hurt people. And we have several to, yeah, up right here. Now we got the blue lump. Now they can, now go.
The team
not have to finish your half of that design. Okay? You understand that? Yeah. All right, can I get Zach? And we're going to do a tip off. All right, so y'all guys get ready.
Hold on, I got to figure out.
Should, yeah, should go this way. We've got half the gym, the whole half the gym.
Get y'all together. the booth.
I want everybody to run around with me since you're trying to talk. That I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to talk to you. I want you to make this for a
call. You okay? You don't look like you're okay.
Kind of feel sick for a second.
He's nauseated. Just let him. Look, we have a stomach virus all over campus. I think he may have it. Also, the flu started. So y'all need to go take your shots. That's good. But you can still have that 24-hour bug. Felix, that was taking this morning. For your first lesson? Was the first lesson great?
I want you to make a line. See
if you can stick around. If I ask you to sit in 10 more minutes, what would you choose?
Okay,
if you had to teach next hour, the same lesson. But you have to stay connected.
Yeah, if you guys become disconnected, you have to sit out for 10 seconds, count to 10, and then you can come back in. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Protect your caboose. So he can't get a hold of the caboose. Yes. Just can't let him have the... Okay. 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 You got to peel off. Now you're it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, he's it. Protect your tail end. Protect it. Protect it. Oh, Brittany, you're it.
No, run through the middle.
Okay, Dylan's it. Yep, they came loose. Good referee, good referee. Got your whistle. Well, they're $3.
You what?
$3 at Walmart. If you stay in PE, you'll need one.
Yeah.
Or borrow one. Or borrow somebody.
Since I'm not traveling, I'm going to be able to get part of
it. Well, before your next lesson.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. I panicked in the engineer's room.
We had it.
Moose caboose. Moose caboose. So you could have a bunch of taggers, too. This is a good game to do at camp. Like when you're running sport camp, trying to get them to that's an introductory activity. Demonstration for the bridge is prepared. Let's see yourself on camera. They're actually correct.
That could be you!
Yeah, let's protect your back from injuries. Got him. Double teamed him. Double teamed.
I got stabbed in the neck.
You need that to
back. Pick me big. Never.
Joe, let's move to the tarantula so we can get down a little early so I can talk about other stuff. Okay. I've got to remind you all of a bunch of stuff. He looks comfortable, doesn't he?
The next game we're going to play is called Tarantula.
Back to back. You have to be connected to each other, all three.
What's the object? What we're going to do is we're going to race. We're going to see if we can go down and come back. So look, you guys come down this way.
Okay, so you're not, you all have to lock up. Yeah.
Yeah,
there's my tarantula.
One unit. We're a three-headed monster, guys. Cooperation. Let's see who's got the best cooperation.
Now try not to fall on each other.
Got back up a little bit.
Behind the green line.
You don't have to run. You guys can walk. You don't have to run since we're already close. Just gonna see if we walk down and walk back.
What if we got that hurt?
We just don't want anybody to fall on top of anybody else. Safety issues down there. He's taking care of safety issues. But you have to be connected to her. Yeah. He's hopping. Oh, we have a lost shoe. Very good.